Good morning, guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 7. I am actually just back from the shops. I went and did some Christmas shopping.
Little luxury hot chocolate from Costa. I have never tried this before. I'm very excited.
And now I am back in my PJs just because I felt like this was a PJ type situation. So I am in these, which I got my first year with Tim for Christmas. I love them. And this top, which I think goes very well with them. It does actually have a pair of matching bottoms, but I just really wanted to wear these ones. And I actually thought that I had a top that matched these. And I was freaking out this morning because I couldn't find it anywhere. And then I remembered, wait a minute, it was just the bottoms. So what's going on? Are we liking it? Are we feeling the Santa hat? I might get more, but these are the two kinds of wrapping paper that I have at the minute. So this gold one and this lovely red one with Christmas trees. I thought that they'd be very festive, so let's get a start in. Right. Oh, also, I have a big bag of like bows. I love these things, they're so cute. And I have some red ribbony stuff as well. Hold on, I think I actually need to move you guys further back because you can't see enough of the floor to see me actually wrapping the presents. I have you sitting on top of a laundry basket. This is the only thing I could think to set you on. But I think it's actually an ideal sort of height. Yeah, okay, this is nice, yeah. Teeny wee bit more. Yeah, now there's some floor. I'll do it here so that you guys can see a wee bit better. I think I'll start with the gold, just because I bought it yesterday and I'm really wanting to use it. I should probably get scissors and tape first, shouldn't I? It really sucks that I can't have Christmas tunes on while I'm doing this. But I don't want to get copyrighted. Ooh, shiny. Even more shiny than I thought it was. Lovely. These ain't gonna look too neat, but you know, they'll do. They'll be fine. Thankfully, Tim doesn't mind too much, so. Also, I'm just gonna say, this is a very awkward thing to wrap, okay? Just turn it that way up and it looks fine. Rosie, number two. We've already got one done. This is going well. That's a decent size brooch. I'm gonna grab a bow. So I wanna look through there. That one there might work. Yeah, I like that one. There we are. Oh, this is looking very exciting. I love the sight of presents. What could this one be? It's very long. I think you guys will probably see this one. It's a bit of fun. And it takes us back to our roots as well. Okay. But, this is gonna be hard to carry. Hell yeah. Okay, so I think I have done a pretty good job. I still have a couple of presents to wrap, but I can't wrap them right now. So now I just have to get ready because I'm going out for a lovely Christmas dinner. I can't wait, I'm so excited. And then I'm going to come home and watch an episode of friends, one of the Christmas specials. Probably the one with the holiday armadillo, because I think it's awesome. It's so funny. Right, so honestly, I think this is like the most festive thing ever. My room looks amazing. This is making me so happy.
Oh, so I'm really looking forward to this Christmas dinner. It's supposed to be, well, it's at, what do you call that place? It's French Village, that's the one. And apparently they do lots of really good gluten-free stuff, so I've picked obviously the gluten-free options on the menu for the Christmas dinner. Look at this!
We're having such a great time, guys.
How cute is this? I really need to redo my nails, but oh my goodness. How adorable.
I am about to watch the one with the holiday armadillo from Friends. I have my Christmas tree. I was about to say Christmas tree. My Christmas tree. Looking beautiful. Oh, I love this episode. Just making me feel so festive. I had a great night out for the Christmas dinner. It was lovely. The food was delicious. Super tasty. Oh, it was so good. Seriously. And their gluten-free range was amazing. So if you're gluten-free, definitely check. I can't flippin' speak tonight. Check out at the French Village. It was really, really good. Anyway, I am sitting here currently with my cup of tea in my adorable little penguin mug. So cute and festive. I love tea so much. Seriously, I just live for tea. It's amazing. I'm gonna go watch this episode and then I'm definitely gonna head to bed because it's quite late now. It's like, it's nearly midnight actually. A little festive background for you. Okay, so what day are we on? Day 7. Is that right? Is this 7? Oh my goodness. Okay, day 7. Where is day 7? There we are. At the bottom here. Apricot Vanish. This is what I'm going to leave for my mum. Because I know that she will appreciate it. Okie dokie, I'm going to say goodnight now. I hope that you guys have enjoyed today's video. Let me know how your December has been going. Have you been having a festive time? I would really love to know what sort of things you've been doing, getting up to. Do you have a lot of like festive stuff where you are? It turns out there's more festive things in Belfast than I realised that there were. So I'm definitely going to be checking that out. Hoping to go to the Belfast Christmas Market again tomorrow. Have a wee look around. Possibly pop into Lush, maybe. Get myself a festive bath bomb or two or three. I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, guys.